Give me the Michael Jackson story, how you had an opportunity to work with Mike.
So I went to his house, his music director's house, Brad Buxer. I know I met Brad through one of the guys in Janet's band or whatever. Yeah. So Brad hits me up and is like, Michael has a song I want to see if you can play on. And he was like, come on over, you know, there's a track that I think would be great, you know, for you to play on for Michael. So I go over there. He's playing the stuff for me. I'm like, man, this percussion is killing, you know. I'm like, who's that playing percussion? Is that Poligno? Is that Louis Conte or whatever? He's like, no, that's Michael. I'm like, huh?
What?
Michael's beatboxing, that's all the percussion parts, like the shakers, like everything that was on there, he did it with his mouth. I was right. Like, wow.
And he left it or they had to reprogram it?
Nah, I played on top of it.
Okay.
That was my click track.